Okay, it's really quiet. This is a little bit too quiet. Anyway, oh, the anyways, welcome to the League of Idiots. I'm Redrobin3. Don't mind that introduction. It just is this quiet. It creeps me out. I'm gonna go. Okay, so the boy was definitely not a dryad because only females can be dryads, if you remember from last episode. So we just sort of stumble upon a boy and he comes back? Huh? Maybe. Oh, no matter. We have a letter to deliver. I'm gonna go visit the clay pit, see if he's hanging out around there. And if not, I'm just gonna go back to visit him and deliver the letter. This is where I found the boy. So if he's gonna be somewhere, he's not gonna be too far from here. Or maybe he's in a cave or something. Where is it? Where could the cave be, actually? There's not a lot of places here where there could be rock formations or anything like that. Or I got an idea. What if we just book it all the way to the temple from Gramps' location and do that quest as well? Because I was having a lot of trouble trying to fight all those plants off. It wasn't working. They were doing way too much damage way too quickly. I have a feeling I'm not prepared enough for them. I might need more armor or something. I am still wearing just the studded leather jacket. Oh my god, -5%? That's nothing. I might as well be naked.
Hello, sir. I'm not taking.
Ah, yes,
I'm
gotta
looking
skip
for.
all this.
I was thinking.
There we go. And let's go ahead and save here. And if we get Grandpa to just follow us from here on out, then so be it. Okay, the Shrine of Minotel. Let's go. Let's get this cutscene done. Or is the cutscene even gonna play? Oh yeah, it'll play.
I'm hungry again.
This might be an empty place, but whatever.
Clay.
Okay, and now we just run directly towards the red arrow and not stop no matter what happens. Oh, actually, hold on. We will stop. Oh, no, we won't stop. Just go, 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 go. Oh, please be following me. Come on. Oh, he's lost. Oh, dang it. Where'd he get lost to? Oh my god. Come on. I can't fight these guys. They do so much damage. I don't have the right tools for this. I'm at a loss. I need money. I can't do any of this work that they're sending me out to do. So maybe I don't have another option but to maybe just try and progress it on my own. All right, well, this guy's gonna be following us for a while, I guess. Come on.
This is our territory. Run.
I'm not running because he told me. I'm running because I sort
Yes,
of
sir.
need. Oh, here we go.
Take me to time.
Man, he's starting to
Where
milk
are you
me
going?
for quite a bit of cash. That's already
I
25
wouldn't have paid you.
orins. Or maybe 30 orins, I think. Let me see. There's always gambling, but I'm not a gambling man. Don't know when to hold them and when to fold them. Okay, very sorry for that reference. That's terrible. That's a horrible reference. Guards here. Who do we deliver this letter to? Lost Lamb? No. Pilgrimage? No. Berengar's Secret? No. Memory? Old friend of mine? Ah. Let's go do this right now. Maybe all we need is some comfort in old friends. And I'm telling you in advance, but if she gives me the option to do a certain kind of comfort, I might reject that. I don't feel it's right to just be sleeping around whenever they give me the chance to. I also don't know if... would Geralt do this? Well, I wouldn't do it, so Geralt's not gonna do it. I control him. So, yeah, I'm in charge. Wait a second, is she still here? Do I have to ask her where she lives? I could have sworn she told me where she lived. Or where she resides. Yeah, I thought she told me where she resides. Or... what happened to it? Okay, I talked to Shani about... should visit her... old friend of mine. Maybe this... yeah, here we go. Okay, she's out to the right. Take left, take right, and straight ahead. I should be able to catch her before she goes off for work. It's almost the middle of the night. Or actually, no, it's... the night's just ending, so... I should be able to catch her anyways. Take a right, take a left, take a right, take a left. Then we take a right, and then we take another left, and then go through some dark alleys. And what do you know? We're here.
Welcome, dear. Do have a cup and keep an old woman company.
So long as, she's not gonna pay me.
I need to go.
Get out! Stomping into my home like that!
Whoa! But... that's a bit of an over-exaggeration. Is she gonna let me in?
I don't recall inviting you, but come in. I'm not entertaining anybody right now.
Okay, I'm confused. Does she have split personality disorder or something? Anyways, I'm here to see Shani.
Get out! Stomping into my...
but...
okay, I see. I see how this is. We have to get cozy with her in order to even see her, see Shani. Third time's a charm.
What's she want? Say something!
I'm here to see Shani. Does Shani live... okay, let's ask.
Does Shani live here?
She's busy cleaning and doesn't have time for vagabonds.
I have an appointment.
Didn't your mother teach you better manners? She'd not forgive herself for...
oh my god.
Monster.
But
we're in quite a predicament right now. We just keep getting kicked out over and over again. Fourth times? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep trying. I gotta get in here. This is the only lead I have now.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
Okay, you're kidding me, right? You've got to... did I miss something? Am I so bad with decision making? This is a developer's way of saying, oh yeah, just come on right in. You know, you've had a trouble. You know, I'm gonna rate as much as I can after this. I'm gonna take everything.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
You just told me this. Okay, where's all your stuff? I'm gonna take everything. You did this to yourself. That's not what I need.
Welcome.
Maybe there's something wrong with the code. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going upstairs. Whatever, Grandma. Okay, finally, Shani.
Finally, you found me.
Looks like it.
How'd you get past the old hag?
That nice lady downstairs.
She's made my life hell.
Wow. Let's be a little bit more, I guess, nice about it. Maybe she does have some kind of mental illness.
Old people are like that.
At least my rent is low. Doctors earn little in Temeria. Many leave.
You stayed.
Someone had to.
Anyway.
Yes?
Let's get straight down to business. We really needed to talk to her about the sword.
I wanted to ask you something.
Mm-hmm.
I heard you saw Cohen shortly before he died.
That's right. How did you know?
I found his sword.
He died during the battle at Brenna, on my operating table.
You were a medic at Brenna?
I worked alongside a surgeon named Rusty, best doctor I ever knew.
Knew?
He died when the Catriona plague erupted, in Maribor. Though a halfling, he could operate like no one else. He made everything seem simple. Stitch red to red, yellow to yellow, white to white, and everything will be all right. Ugh, you wouldn't understand.
Sorry, Shani, I didn't know him. Do you know anything about this sword?
No, but you should ask the dwarf, Sultan Chive. His knowledge of weapons is unmatched.
Okay, so we're just being told to go to different people now. Chive is... Yeah, that's the dwarf we met over at the Harry Bear Inn. So we can go over there and talk to him. Or... Let's see... I need to deliver a letter to Vivaldi, so I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna go and track that one right now. Maybe we can clear him or accuse him of some mischief. Let's get out of here before she just talks to us again. Alright, back through the dark alleys. And... over here. There we go, Vivaldi. Telegram for Vivaldi.
What brings you here?
I have a letter. Here we go, message.
I have a message for you from Yevon.
Yevon? I don't need to read it. I know what he wants. Witcher know that whether elf, human, or dwarf, they all want the same thing.
Which is... She-dwarf. Gold. Power? Let's go with gold. Everybody needs gold, right?
Gold?
Gold indeed. If you care to drop by later, you can collect my answer to Yevon.
Agreed.
But don't count on getting any gold from me. Yevon has doubtless promised you some already.
Okay, so... Meditate, distribute talents. Oh.
Everyone's gone.
I have no time. You should have time. I'm gonna rob you because of that. If you cross me, I will rob you of the stuff that I could normally do anyways. That's not really a good threat when he doesn't have anything. Okay. So, I'm gonna distribute these talents, come back, and see what he replies. Alright, what else do I need to talk to people about? Oh yeah, I didn't question him, but I don't think I can question him right now. I know what he wants. I know what I need to make the sentry. Speak to Messenger, the man who rewards people for killing salamanders. I think he died a while ago. I'm to return to Vivaldi later, yeah. Okay, so Sultan Chive should be, yeah, the Harry Bear Inn. Let's go over there and see what he can tell us about this. And maybe end this quest line once and for all. And I still need to get paid. Maybe in the trader's market I can figure out someone who needs a job done. Because I need money for both information. To get more money, first of all, getting the Sephiroth, and in order to upgrade my equipment. Okay, Harry Bear Inn, once again. Oh, wait a minute. I can make money just fist fighting. I'm gonna save here, just in case you can die from fist fighting. And let's see if we can... get a job here, or I guess bets going on.
We beat each other for coin.
Interesting.
Fat Fred will rearrange your face, just show me your gold.
How much?
25 orans.
I'm in. Alright, let's go ahead and punch some more, I guess, tubby guys. Okay, I need to be careful here. I'm clicking way too fast. Click, click, click. Come on.
I got to kill you, you bastard.
All right, I'm getting the hang of it now. One, two, three, combo. And now he just sort of struts his stuff. Does another 1-2 punch, right? Oh, suck it.
My reward.
Choose. Two flasks of supreme moonshine and a snack to go with them. A ring or cash?
I'll take the gold. I really need the gold. Orange. Oh my god, I'm gonna be rich.
Not now.
Come on.
No challengers.
Oh, I should look for a stronger. You look strong enough. Let's save though. I don't quite trust this guy. There's gotta be a trick, right? I haven't even spent any talents getting better fist stances and stuff.
Who wants to get slapped?
I do? Question mark? Or maybe this guy. Here we go.
Want a beating, stranger? We fight for money.
We do fight for money. Let's do it. I'm gonna be a bit risk taker here. I might save scum.
No way, not me.
No?
No challengers.
Let's talk later.
Let's talk later.
No challengers. I'm itching to it.
Was that too much money to ask for?
Greetings, Whitey. Got money.
Whoa. I take offense to that. Okay, let's just bet 45 orins. What? Okay, I'm confused.
Not now.
Later. No challenges.
What are you looking at? I just challenged you, dude. Let's come on. I want to fight.
Who wants to get slapped?
What are you looking at? Not now.
Later.
Okay, I might have a cooldown going on or something. Where is he? Got Conrad, the really uptight prick. Sultan Chip. Oh, here he is. The awesome dwarf.
What do you know about my silver sword?
What, me? A simple dwarf?
Shani insisted your knowledge of weapons is unequal.
You're not so simple, are you?
Silver-plated blade. A steel core. Suited to a two-handed grip. Decent workmanship, not perfect. I don't know runes for shit.
Thanks.
No problem.
Well, the knowledge of this guy is just overflowing. I learned so much. What a good... Everything just seems to always... I own a sword of true quality. That is... Oh man, that is the way to end the quest. So, the sword belongs to someone named Cohen. And it's a sword. Okay, no one wants to fight me. That's a shame. I did make some coin, though. Oh, this is the guy who was buying them, but I need to be really careful with how much. Maybe I just tell him I want to sell a badge?
I want to sell a badge.
Dinner apiece.
Deal.
Deal.
What you want?
Did we make the deal?
I want to sell a badge.
Dinner apiece. I'll come.
Okay, we did make a deal, I guess. Yeah, I don't have the badge anymore. It's missing. I should get some more. But let's eat a bun. Get some more health. Okay, so that basically was just a way to finish up that quest line. Didn't help me out too much. Didn't give me more info. But I did make some coin, and I figured out a way I can farm coin if I need to off camera. But for now, I figure I can find a place to stay, right? There has to be. Somebody's got to be able to give me time. Oh, Razmi, my buddy, friend, old pal.
Looks like I have to deal with these idiots.
Old pal? Huh? Did I miss something?
Looking for something? All right, go in.
Did I accidentally go to a wrong save or something? Because I'm pretty sure I cleared this guy, or maybe he's just gonna tell me a bit more information.
What do you want, Wolf? How's things?
Old whores have wings.
That's it.
Go plow your mom.
Oh, this guy's awesome. He's not as good as our friend who helped us out in the sewers, but he's all right. He means well, I think. I don't know. Maybe he's just in it for the coin. Okay, so we're burning leads quickly, and I need to take a rest. So maybe the detective can give me some room to board. I can't pay him, although I can pay him, but I don't know if I want to right
Welcome.
Now.
Welcome. You won't believe what happened.
Tell me.
Not so fast.
How much?
200.
Let me rest. I'll even make a few potions while I'm here. Okay, so I got 6 talents actually. That's quite a few. We can make fisticuffs better somewhere. Here we go. I'll hold out on 1 talent just in case I need this to make back some of the cash I need. But that means I can spend quite a few on others. I can increase the damage of that. I got Earden. So what is this? Causes pain? 2 charges, causes pain, increases the sign intensity. Okay, so this is all, it's not just a slow trap, it'll also, it's like a dot. But what I need is I need to improve my silver sword damage, because it's not dealing enough damage on the plant quick enough. So let's go ahead and some strong style, increase the damage. Do I need group? I feel like I need some group. Just so I can take out groups a little bit faster. That leaves 2 talents. Let's go with... No, not bleeding. Bleeding's too slow. Yeah, let's go with damage on this side. And a fast attack speed upgrade. Alright, now that's done. Gotta look at alchemy. What can I make? Should be able to make some white gall. Gall? Yeah, I'll make 1 of those. And let's see, what else did I need to make? I'm missing this. Frightener's vision, what does this do? Oh, here it is. Oh, I don't need that. Although, do I need this? I might as well make it if I have the materials. That's an extra talent I don't have to pay for. And now I just need more Rebi. That'll be fine. Increases resistance to acid and acid-based potions. This could be what I need to get the guy past the swamp. Yeah, I'll go for this one and see if I can complete it next time. Okay, it's more than enough. Let's just take a rest now. Alright, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling like I made some progress here. So, I can pay this guy off, but I'm not sure I want to, just because I want to have some kind of bank to help bet on the fights. So, let me take a look at the quests. What else can I do? I must find a craftsman. Maybe I can just find somebody. You'll probably want money. Everything leads to money. Ugh. I should ask the messenger for rewards. Yeah, I did that already. Pursue an investigation. Yeah, it's the overarching story. I can't question about the alchemist. Fist fight. Yeah. Okay, let's make this a brawl video. Let's just go back to the bar. Maybe somebody will help fight us. Or not help. Somebody will allow us to fight them, I guess. Even though they're all in it for the coin, they don't seem to just go, oh yeah, sure, I'll fight you. Because they'll not let me fight them. I don't know, I don't understand. Oh, the notice board. That could give me some extra coin as well. I'm sure I can find some quests there, but 25 orins gave me 100 orins in return. So this seems like a lot more an easier profit than any other method. Safety save, and do you want to fight? Okay, that's maybe at 50%? Would you fight for that amount? Yeah.
And make money doing it.
We'll see.
You watch that mouth. Your mother sucks dwarf cock. Oh wow, that's pretty direct insult. He didn't even. Oh, come on. Dodge? No, you don't dodge my fist. Come on, right in your face. But yeah, these guys aren't the wittiest fellows. They tend to just give out insults randomly. No challengers. I wonder if I just spam click. Nope, that. Okay, spam clicking just resets the animation. Come on. And bam. One more? There we go. 1, 2, and 3. You're out. No survivors. Okay, here we go.
You win.
Yeah. How much did you give me? I didn't. Did I just make 30 out of that, or I can't seem to recall how much I had earlier.
Greetings, Whitey.
Oh, this guy again.
Wanna fight?
Yeah, let's do it for 30 orins.
Should be an interesting fight. Ready?
Bring it on.
Always. Let's go.
No challengers.
Yeah, he doesn't hit that hard. Better watch that face. Yeah, this guy doesn't stand a chance. Come on, you're barely hitting me. Okay, he got one good hit. Doesn't matter. He's going down. He's not gonna take me out. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Oh, you're tired. Take a nap.
You're not bad. It's no shame losing to the white-haired one.
Did I get paid? Yeah, I only made another 30 coin. Okay, so this isn't as profitable as the first time. The first time must have been just sort of an introduction. Well, that sucks. I was hoping to get paid a lot more. Okay, let's take a look at the notice board, see if there's anything there that I can complete quickly and easily. I don't want to spend too much time just farming and grinding it out. I don't think that's the way this game was meant to be. Begins a Witcher contract. Begins a Witcher contract. Witcher contract. Let's do Drown Dead. I believe that's Drowners. Okay, so notice goes here. Right click. Flaming wards, Flaming Rose will reward those who brave exterminators of Drowned Dead. As proof of having defeated the monsters, 10 Drowned Dead Tongues must be delivered to Knight Siegfried. Yes. Okay. Do I get that Beastiary? I need to learn how to pronounce that word. It's a good word. I think it is. Monsters. Drowners? Drowners. Uh, This could be an issue. I don't have the entry for drowners. Maybe I can talk to Siegfried. Well, in any case, this will probably be done off camera just to make some gold unless it gets interesting enough. Or actually, no, I believe this will be interesting enough. I need to do the search for drowners and then I gotta... No, actually, no, that doesn't make any sense. It's nothing but farming. So, next we meet, hopefully I'll be a lot richer. If you like what you saw, like and subscribe. I will see you next episode.